Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather here on a Friday night. We've got another round of snow headed our way, and it's likely to mix with some rain along the coastline. This is all slated for tomorrow morning, and you'll notice it gradually tapers off during the afternoon hours. Yet another storm system may affect us here on Monday. First things first, though, the clouds are overspreading the area. Snow is just off to our south and west. Storm system itself is centered out over Missouri. This is the primary low. You can pick it up here from southern Illinois to central Missouri. But here's a secondary low developing, and this one ultimately will come up off of Cape Cod during the morning hours tomorrow. As far as the snow overspreading the area, most everybody will get into it in the hours after midnight. And you can see as far as total accumulations, inland areas will pile up 5 to as much as 8 inches. That's because it's going to stay all snow across the interior. Meanwhile, in a band from the mid-coast down interior portions of Cumberland County and interior York County, 3 to 5 inches, because we're likely to see some mixing, be it with sleet or even some raindrops. And the closer you are to the coast, the more likely you are to have more of a slushy mess where we get a couple inches of snow and then it changes to rain, only 1 to 3 inches expected in and around the greater York County area. Icing probably confined to southwestern New Hampshire. So here's the timeline. You can see 10 o'clock tomorrow morning, that storm on top of us, green indicating where that mixing is occurring. Sunday, we actually catch a break in between storms. It's a mix of sun and clouds, but yet another storm system threatens us early next week. And this one's a little more complicated and highly uncertain because of the position of the low. It's likely to stall out here in the Gulf of Maine. If it stalls and it's close enough to the coast, we've got 24 to 36 hours of snow. That'll be a significant event. But if it stalls and it's a little bit farther out at sea, well, then it's got less of an impact. So check back for updates on that Monday storm system. Here's a check of the next 8 days, Sunday, your pick of the weekend.